I am maybe the rare position on the stage of not being a professional songwriter, so I get to write whatever I want. And sometimes that means I write children's songs that are inappropriate for children. And sometimes that means I spend an entire day kind of inventing my own mythology and writing an incredibly dark and terrifying song about a sort of terrifying pterodactyl bird that eats your soul. And then maybe I have a little too much whiskey, and as everyone is going to their cabins, I text them. So it bings in the night right as they get there. And I officially apologize to everyone on the stage for all the scary Mourn bird texts I sent you. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh boy. Well, this is probably the one and only time this song's ever gonna happen on stage. It's a little feel-good hit of the summer I wrote called The Mourn Bird. Die was cast, the time upon this earth had passed. Their sails were full and riding high, and from the air they heard a cry, a wretched sound like dreams that died. The shadow fell across the sky. Mourners, mourners. Sailors knelt and pressed their hands and begged their gods to understand, crying, I will be a better man. But please, Lord, please, bird, don't land. The young ones scared, the old ones gasped when it perched on center mast. Their futures now have been forecast. This voyage now their last mourners. The sky turned gray, smelled storms. The wind was full of turns and turns. The tides have been worn. Stay away, or two you shall mourn. From its beak, a hateful song of all the treasons, all the wrongs, sorrow of the wives that long, broken men. Once strong, well, one more. Madness fell now with the rain, driving all the men insane. They tore themselves apart in shame, just to ease the pain. Oh. When I was there, I heard its cry.
The mourn bird looks me in the eye. It flew at me, its talons high. Its vicious beak, its wings held wide. Now the beast of reckoning. I twist my beak, I snap my wing. I begin to sing. More.